If you like today, what's the matter with you? It's way too hot, even for me. It's really
what?
Hot. Yeah, it's plenty hot.
You know, oh, it's hard to goodness. Find that too
and
hot.
And we're not
for
working
you.
Outside. No. We're not digging ditches.
Yeah, that's oh, right. So, but
this
there are,
is a red letter
yeah.
day. We don't find that. Many of these
still
for him.
I held, though.
Oh, did you really?
Still got out on the bike. Oh,
on
yeah.
the 55th consecutive 90-degree or better day.
Yeah.
But you know what's even more impressive is
what's
he
that?
Did it probably in the afternoon.
Oh,
where I ran in the early morning, he was out there in the middle of the
me heat. And the couch were together most of the day until I had to go to work. Take a look across the region. We do have some rain that's trying to form. To our east and to our west, it's kind of going around us again. There's precipitation, in fact, in the area. Lots of deep tropical moisture, we like to say, here across Mississippi, Alabama, and pushing its way off South Carolina. There's a frontal boundary right in through here that's going to trying to push farther and farther to the south. Severe weather out to the west, that's not going to affect us. But look, we had tornadoes today, three of them, and lots of hail reports with this severe weather out here. And in our part of the world, hail reports as close as Charleston. Not, we don't think we're going to have to worry about that kind of severe weather, but we'd like to see some of these thunderstorms start to come in our direction. Nothing overnight, and this latest computer model is pushing things a little farther south. This is Thursday, tomorrow, 5 o'clock. Most of the heaviest rain is farther south, but you can see where the boundary is right through Savannah during the day Friday, but again, it finishes just a little farther south and into Saturday pushes even further to the south. That may be a trend that may disappoint us in terms of the amount of rainfall that we're going to see. We'd like to see some significant rain. Look at that 99. 99 for a high today wasn't the record. 104 was the record. No rain to report, and we're still desperately in need of more rain. 85 degrees currently here in Savannah, 80% the relative humidity. Pressure is steady. 99 was our high today here on West Chatham Parkway. 85 degrees now in Savannah, still 90 at Statesboro, 96 Statesboro's heat index. We're at 95, Buford at 98, Hilton Head, which had a 122 heat index today, they're still at 98 as well. There's that front, and the strength of the front is offshore, the core of it, so to speak, but behind it, some of that deep level moisture will get lifted by this front and a second front that by Saturday is going to start to sweep into this direction. We hope that's a nice 1-2 punch. One, to break the heat, and two, to bring us some significant rain. I'll show you that in the Doppler Max 11 forecast, and that's next.
It's official. America's best golf remains in Alabama. For the second year in a row, the top Marriott Golf Hotel in North America is on the Robert Trent Jones Golf Trail. Congratulations to the Montgomery Marriott Prattville for the top spot among happy golfers. Also in the top 10 are Marriott Shoals Hotel, Auburn Marriott Opelika, and Grand Hotel Marriott Resort in Pointe Claire. Call 800-949-4444 today to see why the original golf trail tops the list.
Welcome back. Doppler Max 11 forecast for the evening. Warm and muggy. Very slow to cool. That's a warm 78. An updated low, 78 for tonight. We'll keep that light south breeze. More areas of smoke, especially inland. Tomorrow, 50-50 chance of showers and thunderstorms. 93 for a high east breeze. Heat index only 107. Check some of these heat indices across the area. Still lots of triple digits every place you go. And Savannah's high again, 93. 77 tomorrow night. 60% chance of showers and thunderstorms for Friday and for Saturday. Sunday, the drier of the two weekend days, but Sunday again may be a day below 90. Back above 90 for the end of the forecast period. And focused on the weekend, yep, that's a pair of 88s, which would break our streak at 57 days if that's the way it works out. Saturday, the better chance of showers and thunderstorms, I'm afraid. Sunday still has a risk as well. Follow us on Twitter at Big John Weather and have a great day tomorrow.
Thanks a lot, John. Yes.